What's up, TGS fam? It's the J Show with Two Wise and Thick Thighs. We hit another video.
Just know I love you like I love myself. Like I love myself. Just know I love you like there's no one else. Yeah. Time is of the essence. I could die, so this is critical.
So yesterday, we're going to be reacting to R.A.M. Shiny Happy People, okay? So this was highly requested. So I already got the video pulled up, and I got my handy-dandy headphones. About to go ahead and start screen recording. And 3, 2, 1. And I'm about to go ahead and push play now. A couple of R.E.M. songs, and this is completely different than the stuff I've heard. So this is honestly a shock that they, I don't know, like, did they end up switching styles, or did it kind of stay, or was this just something they tried out? I'm kind of curious about that. Is that girl from Love Shack? I don't know.
Shiny happy people holding. Shiny happy people holding. Shiny happy.
Yeah, that is. Is she from the B-52s? Am I tripping? Because I swear she looked like the lady that did the Love Shack and Rock Lop. I don't know.
Shiny, happy.
Here we go. That man looks so confused. Oh boy, well.
Cole?
Let me stop the screen recording. I really keep on thinking, is that the girl from the B5? Am I tripping? Because I'm sorry, like, I wasn't only focused on that, but I'm really convinced. I swear I've seen her. And she, where is it at? It is her! Yeah, because I'm like, that looked like that girl from the B5 too. I don't know her name. But I swear I've seen her. Because I did two B5, B52, excuse me. I'm sorry, not B52. I did two B52 songs. And I was like, that looked like that girl, but I'm from here. But when I tell you, I'm sitting like this right here. It definitely, I'm not going to lie, it makes you want to feel happy. If you feel a dad, you just play that. You do make you want to feel happy. It had like a little cute vibe. You know, it was kind of like the, I don't know, like the little dance along. Kind of reminded me of like, not to sound terrible, but it kind of gave me like the PBS Kids vibe when the kids come together and dance or something, like Sesame Street. It gave me that feel. Not the song itself, but the whole, like the video gave me a Sesame Street feel. But I really enjoyed the, song. I think that the girl who was in the beef, I'm sorry, I don't know. I didn't learn their names yet. But, excuse me. Her backing vocals, you know, to that was really good. She definitely was a good addition to that song. She had the, you know, she was the right person for it. So, thank you guys so much for watching this video. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, push the bell notification. This way you guys will be updating another video. If you're not part of TGS fam, you're with Uncle Pope over there. Don't be with them, be with us. If you guys want to talk to me outside of YouTube, click in the description box below. There's links to all of my social media. So, if you talk to me, definitely do talk back. And I do have 3 other YouTube channels, so I'm going to go ahead and pop it on the screen. If you guys go subscribe, 4 other YouTube channels, excuse me. I'm going to go ahead and pop it on the screen. If you guys go subscribe, support, it means so much. Last but not least, my brother's song is called Teller. So if you guys, it's my intro and outro song. If you guys want to hear the whole thing, it's listed down below. Love you guys, and I'm going to see you next time.
I can go. I'll miss another second not to tell you. I don't know if I can go. If it's real, go on and tell her how you feel. Tell her I love